Hi guys, and welcome to the next part of the series of my Epirus gameplay campaign. Where we left off, we got a Roman legion here, small numbers. So you've got them all up, and a rebellion here, and a larger Roman army here. So what we're going to try and do this part is wipe out the Roman forces here and the rebels here, which most likely be done with this army. At the same time, push through Asculum and Ariminum. From there, have a little period of tranquility and peace to redevelop the land from the Roman culture that's happening here. And yeah, before we go to war with Carthage. Right, good start. Right, Knight Commander. Very important to have in this mod. So if you're going to get multiple stacks, you can single them out. Oh okay, yeah. Oh, they're just gonna exchange. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, we're taking an aggression pact, however, fuck off for that. You can pay me. With your measly economy. Yeah, sure. That's fine. Alright, it's sacrifice a bull. Right. Attack them. Finish them off. Slave. There we go. Let me view. Yeah, we'll put you here. And we'll take out this legion. Yep, fight this one. So near missile troops and not really any cavalry apart from the general unit. Principes make up the main story and under the fort. That's fine. Memus lingers. You know, you're gonna get oh nice, close and personal. And destroying these towers. Same as the levy hoplites. Or do I send the guys in the red robes? Either way, I'm going to burn down one side and then just go in with the pikes, I guess. Those happy days. So this, I think, is the last real Roman army that's standing. And therefore, it should not be a major threat. That's some fuggy. So we'll get cover from missiles. Yeah. Yeah, so. Yeah, the ones in the red are better. No, go away. So, put you guys up there. Them and the slingers. A little bit different from how it's normally done. But still work just as well. Fast forward it. Again, don't really need them. Go away. It's gonna be cluttering up my bar. Right. Else about there. Just at a walk's pace though. Again, speed this up. Sweet. Nope. Oosh. There we go. We're gonna burn it all. Nice. Set it all on fire. go. I withdraw backwards. Get you guys around there. Fire, sweet. Burn it. God. These towers are down. I will happily move in. Yeah, killing those principes. Oh no, you idiots. Fuck's sake. Dragos coming up now. Oh no, it's less him. Meantime, you guys can go over here. Beautiful. I'm not the last one to do it. No. Like, oh, brilliant. There we go. There we go. Maybe I'll get the pikes in now. There we go. There we go. Destroying a general unit, those elephants. can take those principes. There we go. Finish off these men. As many as we can. Make our life easier in the future. Camera did okay. You're doing MVPs and kills. Quite balanced out. That'll do. Cool. More slaves. Hold these guys here for now. Nice. Get some proper swordsmen now. What we can do? Get rid of. These mercenaries, get these brutii to replace. There we go. That will save some good hard earned cash. And my turn. Test main Roman army is. Defeated now. Oh, got another rebellious army outside of Rome. Great. And the garrison's looking like. So what I'll do now, switch targets. Out of the army outside Beneventum, take out this blue bannered rebellion and the other one. Go north towards Rome. If I can make it. No, you don't need to get my land. You're not on war on your side. So I don't need leeching off my fucking farms either. I'll be honest. Yes. You gotta pay the tax. Thank you. Right. How's that done? Let's get some economy to go in. The garrison of Rome looking like weak. strong enemy fleet. Yeah, what I can do, I suppose, is go this way. Take out these. You guys. Yeah. Go aggressive. Kill him. And get you some Brutii. No point having you anymore. Pretty much dead. You're pretty much dead. Fixed. Asculum says, yeah. So you can sabotage that. No. At least you get the money back. Complete waste. You can push it to Asculum, and these guys can push it to Ariminum. Griffin's Grace. Yes. Capable bureaucrat. City governor. We're good friends. I actually like you. No. You don't need it. You what? True, yeah. You guys got it. Okay. Manipulation. Yeah. Park you guys here. Draw the region a bit. Beneventum. Could do it with Shrine of Zeus. Taras. And Amphitheater. Just for that sweet, sweet public order. Masculum, Araminum. Death now. And my turn. Masculum might be a tough one to take, as they have a large garrison and that fleet there. So I might just take our minimum force, then push down south as a two-pronged attack. Sounds like the best way to do it. Be quiet. Right. Crush the riot. It's been a trade. Do you have a trade agreement yet? Do. What's that worth? Not too bad. Okay. Cool. Wow, this is going to be a tough battle. One, two. Oh, it loads. Let me play a calf. Enemy might sally out. Okay, let's do that. So we got here. Legio 1, that's the town. Garrison fleet, not a fuss. Garrison army, quite hurt. So I could easily defeat that. We'll do a night attack. Let's be Legio 3, Garrison. With this, I could wipe them all at the same time. Let's do this. I thought they'd meet my sally out. Okay, maybe not. Okay, this one might be a little bit difficult now. Damn it. Should have taken a night battle. Let's have a clear day, please. There we go. I do think their reinforcements will be coming from here. So what I'll do, I'll do it in a normal fashion. And a reinforcement coming from. We'll probably be the other side now. Oh, over there. Oh my god. Thank you. What about here? Let's take out the garrison. Let's take out the fleet first. If they come out too many, that'll still work out quite well. They might be coming out to me. They've got to land somewhere, aren't they? Yes. Okay. Come back to them guys in a minute. We won't need the elephants. Put them over here out of the way. Out of harm's way. There we go. They stood no chance. There we go. Cool. Put you guys over there. So what are these guys? It's maritime spearmen. There we go. So I'm pretty much routed. Where's the rest of your friends? We've got some pathfinding issues here. Principes, we've got levees. Okay. I mean. And he's just walking out. Are you fucking what, mate? That's funny. I don't know how to fight this battle. Curious. Right. Right, okay, yeah, there's definitely some glitching going on here. So I did manually. I was lagging it as well. Man. Men everywhere. Don't know how I'm gonna fight this. This is crazy. It's annoying, it's just slowing down the battle. FPS issues. Don't trust the banners anymore. Well, he's just a single man over there. I don't know where the rest of his guys are. Italian town guard. Just having a little seaside fucking visit. And these guys. They're mostly bunched together. I think it might just be the amount of units. Let's bug it out. Let's see. Who's this guy? Quit it. He's like, I'm part of your army now. Take me with you. Trying to straight find that blob, I guess. Right, so That's the enemy general, Dad. Scotland's having a huge attack command. That one. There we go. I've learned how to throw the fucking javelins. Mildly annoying. The enemy's gotten clever. Oh my God. There we go. Right, yeah. There we go. I'm not so sure if this was a good idea anymore. we go. We're getting somewhere now. There we go. There we go. Glorious. There we go. That's it, smashing them now. Finally. Ah, smash. Oh wow, this is just chaos. Wow. I see some good charges in now. This Triaria unit. Wipe out the Triaria unit for a bit. Only lost 410. Wow, some good kills there. Good amount of kills. Brutio infantry. Impressed with them. Yeah, that was a tricky battle. There were some weird glitches and pathfinding going on there. But it worked out. It worked out very well. And unfortunately, I wasn't able to get both those last Roman cities this part. But yeah, hey-o. Rome is severely crippled now. And Pyrrhus has done it, pretty much. Rome is pretty much dead. One settlement, and it's over. Got a 30-minute battle. And we're over 1 hour recording. Wow. I do apologise about this, lads. There we go. Speed out. Loot. Convert. Fishing port. Six. Let's repair that then. Quarry and Crescentia is complete. There we go. Does anyone want to trade now? Now I've got some extra stuff. Oh, I see you're interested now, Darcy. Well, I need to make another aggression pact now. But you like me. Go for that. A non-aggression pact. Sweet. The guru doesn't like me. Very hostile. Like their friend, their best bets were Rome. Let's see. Okay, well. Oh. That's still gonna cause a fucking rebellion. I mean, Bad idea. Patrol region. Right, let's save the game here. Thank you for watching. Hope you've been enjoying the series so far, and here we go. Next part, Ascot and Falls, and then we have a little time of peace. Hey, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.